Through the snow you shall perish. I mean, try and survive. 500 marbles are going to make their way to the summer sun. Who will make it, we shall see. But I will tell you one thing. If you don't make it, you're going to be a drunk bitch. Yo, we got Randy out in front. I'm Randy with Derek Florgasm, Willie Bob Joe, Psycho Platt, our newest VIP, trying to earn $20 by getting first place again. Again! Look at all the names. Gnarly Nate, Pringle, Adrian. Wow. This is an epic map of epic proportion. Willie right in the front, Derek second, third place goes to Turkey, Wafty in fourth. Fight through the pain of the cold. Cold is nothing but a figment of your imagination. You are not feeling anything but the pure adrenaline of being in a marble race. Be one with the rocks. Drop down like the rocks of the socks that you put on every morning to get out of bed. You understand me when I say these things? Randy 85, be better. Be first place. Get the gifted sub. The sub of love. The love of sub. A $5 footlong is nothing more than a piece of bread, meat, vegetables on a plate for your moment in life to have. Is that worth it? Maybe. But what's more worth it is winning a marble race. That is forever. That is remembered. That is on a VOD, on my stream, and on my Sandman Live channel forever. So fucking step it up. Fur Turkey first, Derek second, Deeb third. Let me see what you got. Do not let rocks stop you. Rocks are just a figment of your imagination. They are nothing more than a passing block for your Gandalf ways, for your fucking rod to go down and say, "You shall not pass!" So good luck. If you want to cheat, you can cheat now. You can take the jump and drop all the way down to the lower level. There's our cheaters. Audi 2014. Cheaters never prosper though, Audi. You should know this. What, Night Viper? Dominant, you think you can cheat and get away with it? Let's see. Let's see what you can do. As of right now, you're impressing me. You're actually impressing me. You know, usually the game does not pay off cheaters. But Dominant, you're a different being. You're more than just a human. You're a human mixed with very strong recessive genes. Recess is in, baby. Lunch is over. What the fuck am I saying? You got caught up by the school bell, you idiot. The teacher caught you running, and guess what? You're going to the principal's office. You and Night Viper for cheating. And look who's catching up. The good kids. The good kids are catching up, the ones who didn't cheat. Because cheaters never prosper. Understand that, Knight. Dominant, you guys will not win. The people with speed from the back lines will win, except for that guy. He lost. He's lost since the day he was born. There it goes. The non-cheaters. Who's going to finish the race? Who wants it the most? Look at him. Flying through, boom, Sonic B98. A non-sub, ladies and gentlemen, is our brand new subscriber. Welcome, Sonic B98, to the sub side of things. I cheers you, and so does the community. Come on, finish. Come on, make that three chugs. I think that's three for me, possibly. We'll see. I'll do one now. Sonic, do me a favor and type in the chat. It's all luck, base. Perfection. It's all luck, dude. Your first top 10? Top 10, Sonic, Kyle, Unforgiving, Mulky Way, Yuriz Dumb, Varner, Ocarina, Bammer, Kimberly, Dominant Closer. Who's holding this up? Through the fog comes the man, the myth, the legend, Zach. Can he make it out before the wall of doom? You win some, you lose some, Chad. Zach 25 was taking a nap for sure. He got caught taking a nap. He actually got expelled. He actually got expelled in that moment. Holy shit. Check how you guys did. Remember, tonight I am drinking, so if you're drinking with me, there is drinking game rules mods. If you don't mind spamming that, that'd be awesome. Please follow at your own risk. Oh, Marble Race music is on. Sonic. It was Sonic, right? Or the race before. It was a non-sub. Someone bought them a sub? Fucking awesome. Who? I need to check. I'm checking real quick. Bacon dropped 100 and everything went blank. Master 101007 gifted Sonic B98 a sub. Thank you for that, dude. Sharpie, thanks for 29 months. I got it. These sub notifications are going to be going for a while. Fake TTV, Fat Guy 2020. Look at all the people. Don't want money. All these people don't want 20 bucks. I still owe some drinks, too. Four total. Woo! Late night fucked up Sunday with your boy. Thank you guys for being here. I will say it every time I stream. I never expect people to show up. And when people do, I go, oh my God. There's 900 people here. Holy shit. Ace Eraser trying to keep that record. A lot coming up here, though. Ace Eraser, that's why you're the best on this map. But Robo and Zach, Fabu trying to show up. What the hell? Supple Extra. Coming out on top as of right now. Beating the local ghost by a mile. Oh my goodness. Look at the speed. Wanting the VIP. Look at the dedication. Wanting that first place, the title, the points. Supple has never won a race. 0 points under his belt for this season. Can he do it without that speed? I think it's looking good. Right here could ruin his career. Oh no. Oh no. Getting held up. Whoa, Redhead. Redhead coming to take it from him. Supple moving down at a nice pace. Getting held up again. This is it. This is the moment. Supple moving down. Praying he doesn't get stopped by the fences. Getting stopped by the fences. Praying he doesn't get shot out right here. Supple getting back in. No! Acer keeping his record. Supple getting launched by an invisible launcher. Huddy, though, is getting the gifted sub. Chat, welcome XXHuddyXX to the gifted sub side of things. You get a month for free from me. I will gift you the sub right now. And the rest is up to you. If you join our Discord on it, I would love that. The rest is up to you. Do me a favor, Huddy, please type in the chat so I can give you a sub. I see your name. Keep trying to finish, chat, to this Pirates of the Caribbean type music. Give the sub. Boom. Welcome, my friend. Who did it? Master beat me to it again, you bastard. Thank you, man. Listen, you logged on. You thought it was going to be a fun night, just chilling out. But did you think you were going to win 40 bucks? Find out this time on Dragon Ball Z. One out of... The first thing I roll is the winner of the money. The second thing I roll is the winner of a ban. It sucks. I feel bad, but I have to laugh. One out of 472. Money? Newly 71. Ban? Hey. 246. Let me get that 71 and 246 in the chat right now. Let's see how we did. Nobody won't. wants to be left out. Let's see how we did. The ban is only for 40 hours. So you're only going to miss Tuesday day stream. That's it. It's okay. Let me see those numbers. 71 money, 246 ban. Let's see it. 71. All right, Cones, you just... Wait, was it 71? Yeah. All right, good. Shit. All right, Cones, you just won $40. How does it feel? What's your message to the people? How does life feel right now? I need a message from you before I move on. Raccoons, I need to make sure you're here. Because if you're not here, you don't deserve money. If you are here, you deserve money. $40, bro. I'm waiting for that green dot. Chat, we're going to give Raccoon... Oh, there it is. I'm here! What would you like to say to the audience about you winning $40? How does it feel? This is like you winning an award, kind of. But it's... Gimme. gimme. All right, for sure, bro. That's a great... Honestly, I wish you saw the Grammys tonight and, like, someone's on stage... Fucking win music artist of the year, and they're out there with their, and like, instead of being like, yo, thank you God, thank you Jesus, like, they're just like, gimme. And that's it, and they fucking leave the stage. Yo, I respect it, Raccoons. Congratulations, bro. Subscriber. Congrats. $9.99 from Bomb Slayer. Thank you for 2 months at a night, bro. Drop that down to $4.99. You don't need to spend that money. Slapshot, thank you for the 100 chairs. Hey, John, I've been trying to get a hold of you. I have no missed calls on my phone. I don't know what you're talking about. I have a Rumble-themed blind trading idea with power-ups. How do I send you a power-up list? Twitter, dude. Twitter is the way to go. That's the way to do it. Check how you guys did. Who's getting banned, by the way? 246? All right, let's get a little emotional about it. $2.46 is getting banned. Hey, it's okay. You know, you'll be back in 40 hours. But I just want you to know, like, I appreciate you for being here, you know, and joining the mob where he's trying to risk it for some money. You know? From walking home, not me. I only owe 2 chugs. Let's go, baby. Seeing shows in evening clothes. Cheers. $2.46, huh? And listen, I want you to know something. Whoever gets banned right now, you will have a final message to say before my mods ban you. And it's been a fucking sad day, dude. And this is just adding to the sadness. But the thing is, you're going to sort of be reborn. You're going to come back here with a little respect. You know what I mean? You can't just join and try and make money off of this stream without... possibly losing your time in this stream, right? 246, right? Everything that's broke, leave it to, we'll take a shot in your honor. Ladies and gentlemen, get out your shot glasses. Say goodbye to the one and only. Abs for reals. Abs, would you like to say anything to the community before you get banned? We're gonna miss you. The non-subs got money, and the non-subs got banned. From throwing clothes across the floor. Abs, please speak. Please speak before. Chat, Abs has said something. Let's read Abs' final message to the community. Why are we doing it anymore? To recognize myself, it's funny our affections change. Fuck yeah, dude. We're becoming something else. I think it's time to walk away. Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, bro. Just let's go. Ban him. Cheers, dude. For abs for reals, bro. For abs for reals, straight up. Respect. Respect, dude. That's it. Legend. Legend. Check how you guys did. Drink accordingly. On to the next game. Marbles was a blast. Dude, I wanted to start crying. I literally felt like tears. It's been such an emotional day that I was like down to just cry there. Because it was so funny.